Our first speaker of today is Martijn de Boer, founder of KYC solutions provider CDDN. Martijn, how are you?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking. How are you doing? Thanks for having me.
Very good. And thank you for being here as well, Martijn. Martijn,
my pleasure.
Let's just kick off with the first question to you in the webinar. Does CDN have a solution for the affordability checks required by the latest Dutch responsible gaming rules?
Well, just as you mentioned, Willem, yes, we do. But before the Christmas break, there was already talkings in the Netherlands about this affordability check, sharpen the responsible gaming policy. As many of you know, we are preferred by most of the Dutch licensed casino operators. So what we immediately did and what we always have been doing the last couple of years is co-create or develop this affordability check specifically based on the casino market. So on their needs, what do they need to know from the affordability check, which is called PSD2 in the Netherlands, as we call it, or the PSD2 method. And what we basically did was acquire a partner in this, and they developed together with us, but also with our casino customers, the affordability check. Hence, this check is just a few moments away of being integrated into our existing onboarding portal, which also had an update last year, but we will come to that later. So yes, the affordability check is ready. Our casino customers trust us that we have this ready before April 1st. And it seems with the cooperation we have currently going and the communication that's going on with our support team and the IT team from our customers, is that end of February, we will have this affordability check ready and tested for our casino customers. And of course, the early adapters are already integrating this service into their existing system or into our onboarding portal, which they already have implemented.
Thank you, Martijn. Very clear. A lot of stuff in a short time. Bringing us to the second question, Martijn. Martijn, what kind of solution do you offer to make the lengthy player onboarding process that is required by the Dutch regulations easier for both players and operators?
Holland is one of the most stringent regulated markets in Europe. If you look at it, we have to ask for social security number, we have to check for all kinds of exclusion registers, etc. So adding this, the affordability check, is something that most of the casino operators were not heavily into. You know, they did not have any plans to integrate or to develop an affordability check. So what we basically got the last couple of months is quite a few meetings we had with all our casino customers, but also new customers, but also existing operators that are already live on the Dutch market. They all came to us for advice, and you know, because we are into this 24/7, we were able to tell them and to guide them a little bit towards, you know, what is the best onboarding solution. You want to do this fast, you want to do this without too many manual handlings from the consumer. Adding the affordability check will for sure add another drop-off point in the onboarding cycle. So yeah, what we are basically doing is we have VerifyMe for this, which has been updated last October, just before the affordability check was becoming a common discussion. So what we immediately did was deliver VerifyMe to our existing customers. So, well, most of the casino customers are already integrating, testing for the new features. It has been improved on many, many subjects during onboarding. I will not mention them all because that will take too long. But, you know, it's basically about fast onboarding without too many manual handlings. And we feel and we think, together with the development from our casino customers and the input they still give us to date, that I am fairly convinced that we have a 100% fitting onboarding solution, including the affordability check, well before it becomes mandatory April 1st. So yes, it's a complete onboarding cycle from A to C, check address, identity, IBAN name check, PEP, placed under guardianship, you can, whatever you can think of, we've got this in place. And yes, on top of the affordability check, we do have the Verify Me onboarding portal, again, which is favored by most of the Dutch casino operators.
Okay, so problem solved, if we have to listen to you here. Martijn, that was really, really helpful. I'm sure there's people who have questions. Please don't forget, point your camera to the QR code on the right side of the screen. Enter the GIH hashtag, and then submit your questions or vote questions from others. Martijn, we will see you during the Q&A. Thank you very much.